Again, the game The Last of Us here on Steam Deck, SteamOS, and this time let me show you some modified settings that I use. Anyway, the game The Last of Us is very interesting to have it on a handheld device. Don't forget that this is not PlayStation 5 and it's a portable device. At this time I have the game version 1.0.2.1, basically this is the patch, and I did some work with the settings. And anyway, as you know from my previous gameplay, you can play the game with medium high settings, you'll get 25, 30 frames, 22. At this point I have low medium settings, the game looks great and it seems to be stable. Anyway, it needs updates. It definitely needs updates. Let me show you the settings, and at this point at least it seems to be stable. I have low medium settings, I have draw distance set to low, details for character, environment and objects, they are set to medium. In the rest I have, as you see here, I decided to put the game to low settings in order to stabilize the frame rate. I have real-time reflections, you know what, let's set them to low. Depth of field set to medium quality, and basically this is it. And the FSR at this point, let's try ultra performance with the sharpening set to 80%, and let's see how the game looks. At this point anyway, I have to say, game is not one of the best optimized games, but still playable. where is that generator?
Damn it.